It's Our Story. Harriet McBryde Johnson. Presented by the ADA Legacy Project. The Unseen Homeless. Part 24 of 29.
I don't know what the numbers are. It certainly is an issue. And it's probably like anywhere else that there's a mix of people with and without disabilities of various kinds. I do see in my Social Security practice that there are a lot of people who have no homes, but who are not living on the streets. They've got, you know, two or three different relatives that they camp out with. You know, they'll stay on their sister's couch for a couple of months. She'll get fed up. They'll go back to mama. Then it's some friend's car, you know, that they're not on the streets and maybe not counted as homeless, but they really don't have a place where they have a right to stay. And they may camp out with relatives for years, but have no place that is really theirs. And you see that a lot. But it's a phenomenon I really wasn't aware of until I started handling cases where, you know, they were hardworking people that lived from paycheck to paycheck. And the paycheck stop, no more rent, and no more utilities. And so they will manage to stay off the streets. But they don't really have a home.
Be inspired. Be informed. Be involved. We plus you equals power, passion, pride. The It's Our Story Project is a national effort to make disability history public and accessible. Visit us at www.itsourstory.com or the It's Our Story Project YouTube channel.